proud family. What?
I will be in Orlando, Florida next week for Playlist Live Thursday. We will be doing a mini meet and greet. So make sure y'all come out. It's going to be at the Florida Mall at 6 o'clock p.m. next Thursday. So make sure you have your parents bring you out if you're younger, or just come out and we could get to know each other. I can meet you guys and it would be pretty dope. So the Florida Mall, 6 o'clock next Thursday. Make sure you're there. Yo, make sure y'all hit that like button if you like this video. Comment down below other types of videos like this that you want to see. I know there's going to be a lot of questions about Lil Ron Ron and Penny's ages in the video. When I did the Lil Ron Ron 10 years later in high school earlier, I didn't think about the fact that Penny would be so much older than him. And in Lil Ron Ron's time, it's a little more updated, like they had iPhones. Stuff like that, which back in the Proud Family, they didn't have stuff like that. So, in reality, when Penny would be in college, Lil Ron Ron would be his normal 6-year-old age, if that makes any sense. So in this Proud Family 10 years later, I kind of corrected that. So yeah, I know y'all was gonna have questions about that. Other than that, if you want to order custom shoes, make sure you hit my website, cartoonconnect.net. There's an option on there for custom Vans. And make sure y'all follow my gaming channel. Link will be in the description down below. I appreciate all of y'all support. We almost at 1 mil. We are 25,000 subscribers away. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Turn post notifications on. I got some heat coming for y'all, especially when I go to Florida. I'm gonna vlog it and I'm gonna let y'all see, like, it's gonna be like a movie, man. Make sure y'all stay tuned, check it out. Thank y'all for your support, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Is this nigga still in my car? Bro, this is my car, bro. Bro, this man just stole my car. Yo, this dude really just stole my car and left.